is needed for Manchester City, who now have squared it.